Hey guys, it's Will. I'm a local voice teacher. I also teach piano, flute, euphonia, music theory, composition, ear training, and all fun things musical. Today, as you can see, I am not at my home. I'm actually on vacation. So today is a very special video. We're going to talk about what you can do to practice singing while you're on vacation. Obviously, if you have a performance coming up, you're going to have to practice just like you always do. Sorry, there's no shortcuts. However, if you don't have an actual performance coming up, you can do an abridged practice. So we're talking about maybe a 5 or 10 minute practice as opposed to 15, 30 minutes or an hour. So here's what you're really gonna focus on. The main components of singing are breathing, right? Actually using your voice and actually using your diction, so the words. So what are three major things that we can do to practice that? Well, first we can practice our breathing drills. The best breathing drills to do while you're out and about, especially if you don't want everyone to look at you strange, is to do the breathing where you breathe in for 4 counts, out for 4, in for 4, out for 8, in for 4, out for 16, and then go back. If you need help with that drill, that was already done in, I think, the first video I put up, so go ahead and take a look at that to review it. The next thing you need to do is vocalize. The difference between singing and vocalizing is just kind of like humming, making sure you're going through music, but not actually full out singing, like out loud, like, ah, we don't want anything like that. So what I would recommend is just sticking with the 5-note scale or full scales and just doing a hum. So, the idea is to keep using your voice so that it doesn't get tired and that you don't lose what you've been working on. The last thing is diction. The problem is there's no really discrete way to do this. I have 3 drills that you can do. If you're really, really working on singing consonants because you're having a hard time with that, you can always sing the ticky-tacky-too. So ticky-tacky-too, ticky-tacky-too, ticky-tacky-too. If the problem is singing words in general at a fast pace, you can always go with Mommy Made Me Mash My M&M's. That one sounds like this. Mommy made me mash my M&M's. Mommy made me mash my M&M's. And the last one is if you're having a hard time getting your jaw open to get those vowels, nani, 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 no. So nani, 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 no. Nani, 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 no. Okay? And those are the 3 things you should focus on if you're going to do an abridged vocal kind of warm-up practice while you're out and about, because you don't want to lose what you've been working on. You will not make gains doing this. It is really just to basically keep what you have been working on, but it is easy to do and you won't have to feel like you're missing out on your vacation. Well, I hope you guys have a great day. If you have any questions, make sure to put them in the comment box. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share with a friend, and I will see you next week. Bye.